Hello guys, Game Rage here, here to bring you some more Call of Duty. Now, I can't remember what the actual mission is that we've got to do. All I know is we've been captured by Dragovich yet again. Let's get started. Motherfucker. Okay, where are we? I hope this is saved. I thought this was a previous mission. We're not going to start off on the jet, are we? I think we're okay. Yeah, we're playing as Hudson. Fine. Crossbow. What else have we got apart from this? Oh, I've still got the AUG. That's fucking brilliant. Do we have explosive tips? Shit. Yep, for explosive tips. I won't use them just yet. I just wanted to know what they were. I'm gonna keep this out just in case I want to do some stealth. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be mainly stealth until it kicks off. Let's face it, Call of Duty, it always kicks off.
Clear.
That's not a bad thing.
Big guy, this is Kilo One. You still have us on tech?
Affirmative, Kilo One.
Visibility has improved. We're starting our insertion. Moving to the substation.
Tracking. Big guy sees four combatants entering the structure. Over.
Roger that, big guy. We're going in.
There we are. Okay.
Power relays just below us. Four targets.
Let's go.
Oh, press it. Shit, come on! Clicked it a bit too late. Sorry about that. Should pick up right there.
Power relays just below
yeah.
Us. Four targets.
Let's go.
Let's be a bit more careful with it this time. Better be safe than sorry.
Ready?
Ready when you are.
Just the same, yep. Yeah. I don't know if I'm hitting anyone. I'm just shooting. Started shooting too early, that's the only thing. I shouldn't have started shooting into the glass. Shit, oh. Hang on, what sight's this? Let me aim.
Big guy, this is Kilo One. We've taken the substation.
Oh, it's the same one. Multiple attachments also, yeah, I'll keep this.
Okay, we have Comstat on attack. Proceed to next objective.
Oh, yeah, it's got a ghost answer. And I'm on about having a crossbow for stealth. I want this crossbow anyway.
If we're gonna find evidence that Nova 6 has been weaponized, it'll be there. Once we knock out the external comms, they'll realize something's wrong. We'll need to move fast before they can destroy any intel. So stay sharp.
Shit. That's it.
UO1 approaching the objective. Roger that, big guy, we're going in.
Sure, we'll get them running ahead.
Target inbound to the Comstat.
Roger that, big guy. Listen, we need to keep this quiet. Use your crossbow. If we get heat, we'll switch to explosives.
One target patrolling outside the shed. Two more inside.
Two more by the truck on our right. One more in the right gantry. Okay, move it.
Will my crossbow reach that far? Yes, okay. There was people there. I'm glad these guys are working together. Was that me? I didn't shoot the barrel, I shot him. Anyone in here? Thought you were dead? Started to do the stealth, but obviously there's no point. Just don't make my mistake.
Shoot the hinges.
I know we have bad aim, but I swear to God I was aiming at him and not the actual barrel. Nice throw. Maybe I did shoot the barrel. You're not going here. Oh, I see. Okay. What the fuck? I was going to say I was getting hit by someone and I couldn't see who it was. Let's try that again. I can't get it. Come on, guys. I may be following you and I'm fucking ahead of you. Come on. Because this guy's still here. Okay, so it's one of them. I need to kill everyone. The fuck? Okay.
Confirm that the relay is offline. Over.
It won't take them long to figure out we're here. Let's move.
I'll pick you on the ridge!
Shit. Just thought that was quick for him. Oh fuck, I forgot what it's been. Come on, move, move, move. Feels like I can't really move that fast. Trump from a shot like them. Okay. No, come on. Oh. Calm down. That's not working then. Go, go, go. Shit, okay. Shit.
Time.
You need to be on opposite side.
It's not here. It's locking down. What is that?
Joseph Friedrich Steino.
He's jamming our radios. He knew we'd be here.
On camera, he's watching us.
The Hobbit is selling everything and everyone connected to Project Nova. I am sure I will be next.
What do you want?
Targets marked across the states.
All across America, the Hornet has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
Weaponized Nova 6.
The number's broadcast. What do they
mean? In 36 hours, the sleeper agents will receive their final orders. Only I can tell you how to stop the broadcast. I am the
fucking minutes, okay? Just wanna use a bit of this while I can. Bastard, still got you. Depending on how quick you want to get through this. Fucking hell, alright. Should have just blew that up anyway. Oh, can't. Okay. What are we getting on this? Shit, didn't realise that was her. Oh shit, the avalanche, yeah, I forgot that. Should be okay doing this next bit.
Mason, with me?
I do apologise if the video is actually longer than I don't realise. There's a fucking sawing gum on the table.
You could eye. You're you and Mirror Eye.
You don't scare me. Communist piece of shit.
Bowman! Bowman! You fucking son of a bitch!
Next.
I'm gonna kill you all!
I did want that fucker. I shouldn't have aimed for him first.
Russia, now. Let's go.
Zach. Is that just an AK and an ACOG? Yeah. Use this one. Yeah, I shouldn't have aimed for that dude first. Take that with grenade launcher just in case.
Yeah,
guys, the cat's just running away, looking. He's basically peeking round the door, should I say. Oh, now he's gone. Shit. Thank you. The only way, the only reason to run towards the enemy. Fucking grenade. Shit, hello. What was that?
You see that hind? We're gonna take it.
So you're fucking right, man.
Mason, fire one ray.
I tried to duck quicker, but I actually tried to do it. If I shoot or if I fly.
UV-32 rockets, 12mm nose cannon. These bastards are ready for World War III.
Train load systems on the 32s.
Rotor's on, my stick.
UV-32's aside. 12mm cannon aside.
We have full power, you ready?
Okay.
Ready.
I'll take her up above the canopy, then hand over the stick.
Clear.
I'll call targets as I see them. All enemy
targets are valid.
Understand?
That's what we're doing both. That's fine.
We follow the river all the way.
God, give me the stick.
You're burned. Keep your eyes in the dirt. I don't want you shot in the falls. Stamp hands in the river. Looks like a 50 cal bridge up ahead as well. Take a cap bridge out.
I'm trying to take out a bridge. Is it this one? There's no bridge here. Fuck off. Fuck off, I was going to say, do I have to? Look how difficult it was to actually shoot this. Well, fly it, should I say. Whoa! Okay. It's not too bad taking them off. Missiles were fucking fantastic. Come come on. Get the bridge. There we are. That's the lot to go. We're fine. Shit. I wonder if I'm gonna die. Please do not get all this way and die. Are we landing? Oh, fuck. It's fucked. Is that what I think it is? Yes! Right, let's sacrifice a grenade launcher for this bastard.
Let's do it!
Right, just do it yourself, huh? Hit you. Fantastic, seriously.
Please.
Hurry.
Is that you?
Rest on.
I'm gonna get you out.
Get you out.
Oh, you bastard! No, no, no! Oh, fuck! Thought you threw my fucking grenade at him. I think you did, but I think another one was launched. Oh, fuck, no, man. I thought that was gonna go around. Diver. Mm-hmm.
shot this time, American. You, my game. I should have killed you. Deny yourself a bit. I got you, Mason.
What?
You're okay. Are you okay? Mason.
Please.
Since Bakuda.
Okay, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. Hope you're enjoying Call of Duty so far. And to be fair, I don't think I've got that much left to actually do with it. So we should be coming to near the end in, I'd say, like, five episodes, if that. Probably less, actually, depending on how long the videos are. Okay, guys. Hope you're enjoying it, and I'll see you next time on Call of Duty. Until then, guys, good night, and good luck.